Welcome back, Future Medicos. In this video, we are going to look at the cutoff marks for SCA category, that is SC Arundhathiyar category for Tamil Nadu under government medical colleges and semi-government medical colleges for the years 2017, 2018 and 2019. So I'm going to give you the college-wise cutoff marks for all the colleges that comes under government and semi-government category. Now let us look at the overall cutoff for Tamil Nadu colleges under the SCA category. In 2017, the cutoff was 175 marks for government colleges. In 2018, it went up by about 55 marks to 231. In 2019, it shot up by 70 marks and closed at 301. The state rank, it fluctuates somewhere around the 10,000 ranks. So probably if you are around the 10,000 ranks, maybe you are comfortable. And I have also given this time the community rank. So you can see here the community rank as far as within SCA, the community rank is around 60 to 80, it's fluctuating. So in 2019, the cutoff in terms of the community rank was about 83. Now let's look at the cutoff for semi-government colleges. So when I say semi-government colleges, in 2019, there were three categories that came under category B colleges, that is ESIC KK Nagar, IRT Perundurai, which is now actually being called as Government Erode Medical College, and also Rajamathaya Medical College. So this is purely based on 2019. In 2020, it is expected that most likely the Government Erode Medical College as well as Rajamathaya Medical College might come under the category A, of which we are not sure yet, but more or less they may move to category A. Okay, but anyway, these are based on 2019 cutoffs. So in 2017, the cutoff was 145, 2018, 199, and 2019, 276. So if you are looking at a seat in Tamil Nadu, under either category A or category B, and you belong to SCA category, probably your score beyond 300 might be something you should be aiming at. Okay, anything more than 300, you have a good chance. State rank for the category B, somewhere it varied somewhere from 12,500 to around 16,000. And the community rank, in 2019, the community rank was 114. Now let's look at the cutoff by individual colleges. Number one, Madras Medical College. Always it is the number one, as whichever category you look at, MMC comes first as far as government medical colleges are concerned. So the cutoff was 268 in 2017. In 2018, it was 345. And in 2019, it gone up to 432. So quite a huge increase over the 3 years. So let's look at the 2019 cutoff. Subsequently, Stanley Medical College at number two, the cutoff was 398. Field Park Medical College, the cutoff was 390. Coimbatore Medical College, the cutoff was 374. Madurai Medical College, the cutoff was 372. Omandurar Estate in Chennai, the cutoff was 370. ESIC Medical College in Coimbatore, which comes under the state government, the cutoff was 358. Chengalpattu Medical College, 339. Tiruchi Medical College, 337. Tanjore Medical College, 333. Salem Medical College, 331. Dharmaburi Medical College 323, Thiruvannamalai Medical College 316, Theni Medical College 315, Thirunelveli also 315, Kanyakumari Medical College 311, Velur Medical College 309, Vilupuram Medical College 306, Karur Medical College, which is a new college that is started in 2019. So we don't have data for 2017 and 2018. And in 2019, the cutoff was 303. Thiruvarur Medical College also closed at 303. And then Thoothukudi closed at 302. Pudukkottai Medical College also at 302. Finally, Sivagangai Medical College has the cutoff 301 marks. So these are the 23 colleges that participated in counseling in 2019. Now let us look at the semi-government colleges. That is the three semi-government colleges that participated under category B counseling in 2019. So the number one, ESIC Medical College at KK Nagar in Chennai. Actually, this ESIC doesn't come under the state government control. This is directly under the control of the ESI Corporation. So the cutoff for this in 2019 is 299 marks. So it's more or less close to the government colleges. IRT Perundurai, the cutoff was 287. So probably this year, if it moves to the government category, the cutoff might go up, because last year it is under the category B colleges. So the cutoff was lower. Now it might go up this year. Then Raja Muthaiya Medical College, which is coming under the Annamalai University. So this is the only college that is coming under a different university, whereas all other colleges are coming under the Tamil Nadu MGR University, the state medical university. Right, Raja Muthaiya Medical College, which is coming under the part of Annamalai University, the cutoff in 2019 was 276 marks. So that's it for SCEA category. If you have any questions, please leave your questions in the comment box below. I will get back to you as soon as possible. I see you in some other video soon. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.